Well, take a look at this. $120,000 worth of crystal methamphetamine. Sheriff's deputies found it during a traffic stop in Peach County. A deputy say a canine alerted on the passenger side of the vehicle. Deputies then found a kilo of crystal meth and a small amount of marijuana. They arrested the driver and charged him with trafficking meth.